guys. Today we are going to play IQ Digits. Yo, I just need to open this box. And take this. I need to open it. It's a little bit hard than I expected. Okay, now we are going to do level one and just try it out. So we are starting with level one. I also don't need this cardboard. Okay, I think I need to copy the one. Then I think 3 goes here. Then is it supposed to be 9? Then after 7 is supposed to be here. Then 6. Then also number 2. Then I think it's number 4. Well, know the numbers, of course. So I think that's all. I must try to find where I'm supposed to put it. I just think it's like this. Well, I hope it's correct. Just need to look for the answers. Okay, let's see number one, let's see solution. Let's see, you check for me, is this correct? I hope it's correct. Or is it opposite side? Yeah, it's of course the same. So let's go on to the next level. Now we are going to level 2, which is over here. Level 2. So I need to take out all these pieces. Wait, 8 is still over here. Now over here, okay, where's the 7? Okay, there's no 7. 9 or 6 is here. Then number 5. Then I see a number 4. And also number 9. Is it? No, it's not number. Wait. Yes, number 9. And also have a number 0. So now I need to figure out, is it this? I hope it's this. It has got 2 lines. Is it supposed to have 2 lines? I really think it is. So now let's look at the solution of number 2. Right here. Is it? Yeah. Yeah, it looks the same. So that means I'm correct. If it fits, that means I'm already correct. So I don't need to check anymore. Now let's go to number 3. Hey, look, just need to take out all these pieces. And I also need to set up. So, 4 here, and number 3 is over here. I let you see this. So 4, number 5 here. Now my 8 going to drop soon. My number 9. Oh my god. My number 9. And also my number 7. And also 0. Here. And I also need a number 1. I think that's it. Is it? Yeah. So now I need to put more numbers. Maybe I should put 3 over here. Then I should put 9 here. I already have 2 holes, so I cannot make another hole. This can work, so it must not be like this. That's my one. Okay. Well, maybe my 8 supposed to be here. My But they are just too oh my. So now it's a problem. Okay, now I have a 9 and a 2. If this is number 2, then I should put a 9 here. So now let's move on to number 4. Since I already took off them, which I know is already correct. Yeah, let's move on to number 4. So let's try to copy it. Number 4. Number... No, not like that. Number 5, number 2, number 1, number 6, or 9. I'm getting very confused on the 6 and 9, so I think that's it. This can be here or here. This can be here. Cannot be here, so this must be here. And after 0 must be here. Then after number 7, where should it go? Maybe here? 3, I think it's over here. 1 hole, set 2 hole. So that's it. Now let's go to the next page. Let's take this whole thing out. Okay, now we should put the number 1 here. Let's put the number 9 here. And number 8. Wait, where's the, okay. Number 4. And also, okay, I don't want to say 9 and 6 anymore. I'm getting confused. So now let's put in this number 5. And this hole is a 0, so I put 0 here. So then after I put a 2 over here. now left to these places. 7 could be over here, then 3 is over here. Yeah, 2 holes. So, that's correct. Now let's move on to number 6. Number 6 is a 4 and a 3. What's the name? Okay. 4 and a 3 here. A 0. Right here. And also, a 0. Okay. I don't say that number. 1. Then after that. Okay, now there's 5 numbers to solve. It's getting trickier and trickier every time. No. Can be. Okay, now number 7, where should I put? Number 2, where should I put? There's so many streets down that I can't solve. Oof. So let's see, I feel like number 5 is supposed to be over here. It's getting hard. Well, I already said that. So, I think I did it. 2 holes, and they're all correct. So, levels 7. So you put number 9 here, number 0, number 2, and number 8. Okay, now I must try to figure this out. It's getting hard. What thing can fit? But this is the only choice. And this can be correct. And then number 4 is better. So number 1, or it can be a number 7. Number 3, or it cannot be. Yeah, maybe it could be a number 5, but it can't. So the only way is 1. But now, how do I put my number 5? It's the only way. And, yeah, that's the only way. Then how do I put my number 1? So this is the mystery. If you want me to continue, please like and subscribe. When it's 10 likes, then I can continue this video, a part 2 on this. So, bye.